Hey yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Ameer and I'm back with another video. Today we're at Victory Field, man.
It wasn't
straight enough.
Why you don't do that? Like, instead of hold this.
Huh?
Hold the pole. You know what I'm saying?
Do what?
Like, hold the pole with the zip ties. Just put it against the fence. So if the ball hit it, don't make it fall.
This is good. That is smart though. But I don't have that many zip ties. Stay right there, y'all. It's windy out. I need y'all to stand strong with me.
Thank you.
Yeah, not those ones, but it is cold as balls though.
Go to the fuck over there. Got it!
Some wind blew. I was like, what the hell? My hand doesn't work. My hand stopped working.
Make the results. Ameer's hand doesn't work.
Yo, I was gonna say,
and Aniel narrowly edge out the V double check.
Jason had yelled out to me, I was gonna drop, you know, the geo shit where looks like left. I was like, I'm gonna run in like I'm gonna hit it hard and then just tap it over there. And then like the shit comes like,
so you good?
My camera died, man. That was the match. They played pretty good. Good angles. Drive, hustle. Good mental game. They were pretty calm and relaxed. We're going to run it back.